He is only caring for himself and for those who are around him because they are building him up or doing things for him, like slaves, put them in dungeons. وَلَا يُؤْمَنُ شَرْبُهُ, and you cannot trust when he wants to harm you. Today, Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah are being attacked by too many harms from within their religion because of some extreme ideology that is penetrating and being put within the religion to make a confusion. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open our hearts. You can see these last 5 years that every country, many Muslim countries, Algeria, they are doing a Sufi conference every year. Morocco, Sufi conference. Pakistan, I received the information like 3-4 months ago, invitation for a Sufi Muslim conference. Sufi conference. Today, we received an invitation from Egypt for Sufi conference. Syria, invitation for Sufi conference. Jordan, invitation for Sufi conference. Europe, England, invitation for Sufi conference. They want to tell people that Sufism can bring back peace. Because if you go to Africa, the whole, not only the north, but in the middle also, most of the Muslims, 95% of the Muslims are Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, are Sufi people, in different tariqas, different Sufi orders. If they don't believe us, go and check. And those who are creating the fitna are 5%. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring Muslims together and unite them in order that this fitna will stop. 592 graves, shrines and mosques that belong to Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, to Sufi people in Somalia, will be destroyed by Al-Shabaab movement. 592 shrines and with the masajid. And that, not only that, go to Pakistan today. Everywhere there is a alim from Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, they are trying to assassinate him. Similarly, in most of the countries, don't want to go politics. But وَقُلْ جَاءَ الْحَقُّ وَزَهَقَ الْبَاطِلُ إِنَّ الْبَاطِلَ كَانَ زَهُقًا. Say, Haqq is coming and Batil is calling. Allah said, so we are expecting, inshallah, Haqq to come. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم.